I hope he goes Chi-Hre again. Because I kind of want to try... Because we managed to beat Puppy Paws Chi-Hre with our Chinese, but... Yeah, I mean, like, Marine Lord has definitely been the most dominant player for a little bit. And he was the only player of the bunch, right? That even though he was technically the most dominant, he was the only guy that didn't have a title to his name, which I'm glad he has now, you know? I'm glad he has now. Alright, so this game, Beasty absolutely has to be worried about me power rushing, Barbican rushing. But I don't really plan on doing it. Because I want to test China in straight up against Chi-Hre, because I don't think it's that bad actually. I've been feeling this for a little bit of time, but it's not as bad as I think. So he's over there. Does that mean he ran all the way over to that corner and got nothing? Could be. Oh, sorry, sheep. Mate, that's when you know you're losing your mind. I start seeing sheep. Oh, we saw a sheep. Sheepies! He didn't have the vision that we had, because Chinese scouts see further. Is he hurting these? Yes, okay.
Chi-Hre,
Do Koreans play this game? Yeah, Leonok right now is the best Korean player. By a, I'd say a decent margin at the moment. So has he just hit them? He's going for a monastery as well, so he knows he's going to get all the relics. Because I can't really contest. Although, maybe I could make some spear boys, actually. Dude, I just looked at the wood. Is there... This is the... There is very little wood on this map. Very little wood. Okay, so he just picked up that relic in the bottom bit there.
Yeah, Good touching goal! You can count about me.
Ming Liang Lang Yang!
Be how you mo, hey how? Yo Liang Liang! Chen Bi Zhi Xi! Ying Bin!
Dai Gao Xi!
You got them? Nice. Alright, that's a big relief. That's a big relief, getting rid of those bad boys. So is it Imperial? It's a good age to be. For obvious reasons, team, for obvious reasons. So we are hitting. They have herbal medicine. I guess not, but it seems like a lot of healing. Okay, we can definitely do this, I think. Make our lives a little bit easier. And we'll do this to Yeah, this is definitely going to be an interesting game. Because Beastie's gone about this in a seemingly very different way. I want to say very different way. It shares a few similarities with how... Oh, can we get that, do you reckon? Yoink. Okay, so it's getting barracks, land snakes, ahoy. Now, land snakes against spearmen alone. We can actually trade against that fairly okay, actually, which is probably surprising him a little bit at the moment. But he will get that final relic. I got some... We're going to try and get into our Imperial as well.
Yes.
Yeah, income wise and such, I think we're in very good shape. Plonk him there. Oh, that's definitely something we can return there. It's a lot of resources. And we'll start plonking on some dudes. But yeah, dude, the wood situation on this map is lefuked. Absolutely lefuked. Wait, there's no wood over here. Oh, there's a little wood. That's the wood that we're after, though, eventually. When we get down to it. All right, big gold income coming. That's what we're after. Here we go. Big gold. All right. Big gold, baby. Okay, now. A nice little find, isn't it? Oh, juicy. Oopsie loosey. Is it gonna get up? I wonder. Where's the stone? So at this point, I'm not entirely sure what he can do, because this is also where I think this is super damn hard. Is this to wall me in? Who knows? We'll go for some nice upgrades here. Just trying to absorb the map as much as we can. Because, yeah, there isn't a lot of wood to go around, team. I'm guessing. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, well, that's a waste. Oh shit, I don't have elite palace guards yet. Yeah, I mean, my army is only going to get stronger as time goes by.
Sure.
which is always a scary thing when you're against China. Oh, hi, he's actually trying to get the wood from there. Okay, okay, that's really a nice move by him. Because again, there's not much wood on the map. There's not much wood on this map at all. That is a good little grab by him too. The wall and Beasty team. Can't explain why, but it feels a little therapeutic. Unless I lose like this, which absolutely could happen. But we'll see, I think. Let's go attack him. Ooh, he's got a lot of cool. Yeah, I think he's playing really well here. Can't say I am. But... that's really bad move line here. So exposed here. It's these attempts at raids that are... wait, where am I losing so many houses? I lose a village. I lost a village. Okay, I just want to go stab him in the head. But I think I have to play a bit more patiently. Well then, I want to stab him in the head, boys. Oh, a nest of bees over here would be sick, actually, now that I think about it.
Okay.
let's see what we can get done. Oh shit, I'm actually not getting any gold income. That's really huge. Okay, where is the next gold, I guess? That's really not good. Shooting their own wall. Ah, oh, the land snakes. Make grenadiers, I forgot. Totally forgot. I'm down to 2 Imperials here. So I'll make a couple extra Imperials. What's this guy doing here? Yeah, I'm thinking he must be running low on wood. Oh. GG. Yeah, this was interesting because for a long time we've kind of felt that, and for a long time it has been that China can't keep up with Chi-Hre. This is a really nice Harkon Chapel, but now with the nerf to the this wood situation was super bad. Like the fact that there was like one wood here and then one little wood here was just ridiculous. So when we claimed it, which was a big fight for it, yeah, his food income is probably really big. Given the nerf to the Regnitz and the other jobber, Swabi, I think China might just, he's got way bigger income, look, but his units are worse.